Of course, everybody's talking about the new movie, Avengers: Age of Ultron, which came out today. Millions of people are expected to see it this weekend, so that means it's time for Adventure Cage of Boron, where we send our writer, Arthur, to the streets of New York City to get people's thoughts on the movie and see whether or not they notice that he's mispronouncing Avengers: Age of Ultron. Check it out. Adventure Cage of Boron.
Are you planning to go see Adventure Cage of Boron?
I'm planning. I'd like to see it.
Are you excited to go see the dentures sing a soul song?
I am pumped. Yeah.
Looking forward to it.
Do you think that a lot of families will go see Aunt Brenda ate a crouton?
Yeah, I think they would. Yeah, I think they would, yeah.
Are you going to go take anyone to see Loretta Saved a Pork Bun with you?
No, I'm going to go see it by myself.
Okay, cool. How many times do you think you'll go see the centaur-hated Big Sean?
Well, if it's really, really good, then might see it 2 times.
Are your kids planning to go see Magenta Charlie's Theorem?
Yes.
Okay. There's probably a good chance that you're going to see Polenta, Grain, and Wontons?
Yeah, I think there's a good chance I'd go see it.
Are you planning on seeing John Denver Had a Bowl Cut?
I am. As an older guy, yes, I'm planning. As a boomer, I'm seeing the movie, absolutely.
Do you have a lot of friends who are planning to see Remember Brave Little Toaster?
Yeah, well, you know, a lot of people with kids nowadays, so yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, Remember Brave Little Toaster. Remember Brave Little Toaster. Great.